Hello friends, I have made a detailed video on pre-stressed concrete. If you haven't watched it yet, you can watch it from the link given in the description of this video. Now let us start the comparison between pre-stressed concrete and RCC, that is reinforced cement concrete. So let us start. Tension. In case of RCC, concrete is casted with ordinary mild steel deformed bars, which do not have any tension induced in them. Whereas in case of pre-stressed concrete, steel tendons, wire strands or high tensile steel bars are used, which are induced with tension. Basic materials used. Minimum grade of concrete used in RCC works is M20, and steel generally used in RCC works is mild steel. Whereas in case of pre-stressed concrete construction, minimum grade of concrete used for post-tensioning is M30. And pre-tensioning is M40. Also, high-strength steel is used in construction of pre-stressed concrete. High-strength concrete is needed to resist high stresses at the anchorages. And high-strength steel is needed to transfer large pre-stressing force. Effectiveness of member. Let us take an example of this RCC beam. When a load is applied on this beam, the beam bends like this. We can divide this beam in two sections. This upper portion experiences compression and lower portion experiences tension. So in case of RCC, only this upper portion of beam which is in compression is useful in resisting the load. And this lower portion in tension does not carry any load. But in case of pre-stressed concrete, entire section carries the load. Crack resistance. RCC has a less crack resistance, which causes corrosion of both reinforcement and concrete. To explain this statement, let us go back to this picture. Due to loading on top, the cracks are formed in the tension portion here. And when water or other contaminants comes in contact with these cracks, the corrosion starts. Whereas pre-stressed concrete has a high crack resistance, which prevents rusting of reinforcement and deterioration. Weight and suitability. RCC beams, being heavy and massive, are more suitable in situations where the weight is more desired than strength. On the other hand, pre-stressed concrete beams are lighter. Pre-stressed beams are suitable for heavy loads and long spans. They are slender and artistic treatments can be easily provided. Cracks do not occur under working loads. Even if a minute crack occurs when overloaded, such crack gets closed when the overload is removed. The deflections of the pre-stressed concrete beams are small. Equipments. RCC construction does not involve specialized equipments. Whereas pre-stressed concrete construction requires many specialized equipments such as pulling jack, post-tensioning pumps, anchor head and bearing plates, master wedges, etc. Quantity of steel required. In case of RCC, the quantity of steel required is more as compared to pre-stressed concrete. Whereas, in case of pre-stressed concrete, quantity of steel required is 1/3 of RCC. The reason is, pre-stressed concrete members have more strength and less cross-sectional area as compared to RCC members. Deflection. RCC members have a more deflection when subjected to load as compared to pre-stressed concrete. Whereas pre-stressed concrete members have a very less deflection when subjected to load as compared to RCC. Load carrying capacity and durability. Load carrying capacity and durability of RCC members is less as compared to pre-stressed concrete members. Whereas load carrying capacity and durability of pre-stressed concrete members is more as compared to RCC members. Shock resistance. RCC members have a less shock resistance as compared to pre-stressed concrete. Whereas pre-stressed concrete members have a more shock resistance as compared to RCC members. Yield. Yield is the point on stress strength curve where the behavior of steel changes from elastic to plastic. In case of RCC, the steel has a yield limit of 200 to 300 Newton per mm square. Whereas in case of pre-stressed concrete, the steel has a yield of as high as 2100 Newton per mm square. Testing. In RCC beams, there is no way of testing the steel and concrete. Whereas in pre-stressed concrete beams, testing of steel and concrete can be done while pre-stressing. Cost. Reinforced cement concrete is economical for a span less than 9 meter. You can see this cost comparison based on a paper published in International Journal of Science and Advanced Research in Technology. Pre-stressed concrete beam is economical for a span 10 meter to 18 meter in terms of cost. As the length of span is increasing, the cost percentage also goes on increasing with reduction in cross-section area of the beam. So friends, see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.